Hi everyone, welcome back to Planning with Mel, or hi if you're new. Today we will be planning on my big vertical for the week of October 10th through the 16th. And today we will be using Whimsical Fall by Live Love Posh. I want to use these. They're so beautiful. So let's go ahead and get started. How have you guys been? How's your week been going? Let's see. Shall we put it all the way down here? Right here. Let's see. Where's my wax paper? Oh, here it is. Okay. For boxes, I will be bringing in Rainbow Basics by Calava Plan, and I think I'm going to use these. Let me see if maybe I bring in this double box here. I don't know how my paper got dirty from right here. Maybe I should have put it a little bit. Oh no, that's enough. It just feels like it's a little crooked. I don't know. Let's put it a little bit more up. Like that, and while I'm at it, cover up the line a bit. I'm trying not to fold the sticker. Actually like how that looks. All right, now let me put this one right here. I need to clean my desk. I have no space. Okay. I do want to bring in these ladies, but I'll see right now. Let's see on this side. Oh no, no. All right. Should I put it here? Yeah, let's put it here. Don't think I put it down right. I should have de-stuck it a little bit. It's not all the way at the corner. Okay. Okay, today is Mental Health Day. So I have a sticker for that. Let's see if it from Essential Holidays. This one, we might have to cut this off. Yeah. So let's just. It's not cutting. Let me de-stick it to see. I can put it. I think you can. Can't really read. Just white out, cover up this line. Bit more easier. Oops, my water. I'm dropping stuff. Bring in a full box. One of these. My chair just keeps squeaking. I like this. Put it there, and then this one here, just like that, and then we put bullet points here. Let me go ahead and cut them in half. Oh, that's not half. Where is my ruler? Let's just use this. There we go. Okay. Okay, we need a box here. Because it's my friend's birthday. We can... This is nice. I do have kind of a plans birthday basics. She has these here. Let me see. So maybe I don't think this one's going to fit. No. So maybe. Can just put it like this. Yeah. There's like a fussy there. This one we can probably bring it in here. Maybe here and she has some quotes. Let me bring in some fall quotes. And Hello Fall, Live Love Posh has some quotes on the back. This one's nice. Thankful, grateful, blessed. Now for my birthday, I can probably bring in one of these ladies. Well, I'm gonna bring in both of them, but let's see. Of this redhead. Let me cut off. just so it can be straight. Oh no, I think she's crooked. Like that, and then here is my birthday. And then I can bring in a box here. Let's I still managed to cut it wrong. Oh, wow. Okay. All right, let's move to this side. Okay, so let's see, I think like that. Let's bring in a box here. Shall we bring a full box? I think maybe this one. And then I want to bring in this. I think maybe. Put it right there. Maybe move it up a little bit more. Right, and then we need a box so we can put bullet points here. Put a box here. bring in these. Can probably bring her in here. Let me just cut around it. That looks nice. Now, I feel like this box is crooked. Now I do have another birthday here. Let's see. I don't know if to use this box, take this off, if it comes off. And then, another birthday sticker. I'll see where I put this one in. Now, let's bring in another fall quote. Maybe sweater weather. Need to clean these scissors. I can put it here. Maybe bring in this one. Don't know where to put it. It's I can probably put it there. Ooh, ah, wasn't ready for you. Bring this one okay. Let me bring in the bullet points, that way I can see where else I can fill in with decorating elements. This one was cut off wrong. All right, bullet points are down. I can probably bring in another box here, and then maybe another box over here. There's only long boxes and this small one. So maybe here, and then the round box is gonna have to go here with All right, I'll see what else I bring in. Let's work on the sidebar. And bring in this one and bring in this week's focus. Back. Okay, because I want to bring in a weekly habit tracker for water. So I could bring this one. Here and bring this. What else can I bring in right here? What? Maybe I'm gonna bring in this last one. Maybe down here. Like this. And then let's bring in this little I think that's it. Should we bring in? No, that's fine. Alright, I think we're done. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment. If you want to see more of my videos, please consider subscribing. And I will see you on the next one.